What's up, everybody, and welcome back to Ni no Kuni 2. Well, today we're probably gonna go through the Heartlands. Yeah, Heartlands, Homelands. Woo! Our new home. We're building our new home. I just switched up the party a little bit. So now I'm leading off with the lowest level. The little girl, I forgot her name. With her, I've brought her with me. And a Roland. And an Evan. He is sitting in the sidelines for now. I just want to play as Batu, the heavy hitter. See how he plays.
Leave this to me.
Really? So he takes a lot of damage. Okay, that's nice. That's nice. Yeah, he hits with his hammer. Okay. He's very fun. What about you? Well, it will be fine. You know, it will be fine. I'm probably gonna put Evan back anyways for... I'm not sure yet. We'll see. I have to switch around anyway a lot.
Watch your backs!
Didn't manage to steal anything. So she is quick and he is slow. That's what I'm getting off of. The quick daughter and the slow dad. I mean, slow as in happy hitter, and she is a quick and less damage doing, I suppose. I'm going down, right? Yeah, I'm going wrong. It's this way.
Yes, this way. Follow me.
Come on, laddies. What's up?
Prepare to be boarded.
Oh yeah! Nice. Did she yawn because it's easy? Well, that's not how it's supposed to go, but okay. Where are we going?
Hi there!
Of us, the dogs ever beyond here. These the bandits, you mean? Yeah.
Aye,
that I do. Alright. Time for Kumbis and Kingsies to make their sorry hides useful. Let's get this battle underway. We'll plan the standard for our troops to muster beneath. When you're ready to take the field battle, come here and see the world. I'm ready. Yeah. So they have a muleteer and units, and we have Chingish and Kumbish. Okay. Let's do it. Let's begin. We'll find out, right? Ooh, that was weird.
Hi there!
You no need to flaming garbage, okay.
God, boneheaded changing never.
Good luck, troops!
We got it, boys. Tomato! Tomato!
Listen here.
Yo, switcheroo! Okay.
answer. Shit. Well, that was easy, right? Okay, each unit is it against hammer. Hammers are strong against spear. Spears against. Okay.
Charge!
I'm in the middle of it.
Don't let them get away! Now's our chance!
Look at that. They didn't even stand a chance. Okay, special attacks. Hey, good day, it's me, Tyrant the Untamed.
They'll be singing me name over this.
Don't let them get away.
Get away. Look at him. He did a triple flip.
You like that?
You ain't done yet, Trungles. Oh man. Can I? I was about to say it. Oh my god, no way.
That's
going
nice.
Alright. Now listen here.
Dun, 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 dun.
Charge!
Charge! Destroy!
We can't afford to lose!
Alright.
Let's get to work. Okay, that's good. Okay, that's a barricade destroyed. Destroy the tent! He's mad. Mateys, your damn fireball. What's going on?
Now's our chance. Stay strong. Charge!
Thank you.
You can kill me!
I wasn't ready! You bloke don't fight fair! Leader, dude. Mm. Indeed, there's an original.
Come on!
Well, you can't be original, can ya?
We won! Hooray!
Ooh, yeah, they're all level 3 now. Nice. Good thing that they're level 3. Easy peasy. It was pretty easy. And that's that, laddie, is how it's done. Don't you forgetting now. I shan't, thank you. I shan't, really. Okay. That's nice. Here's an enemy. To battle! Charge! He's level 17, oh my god.
Watch this!
Get out of here, nerds! He's very slow. Ha! Ah, but very powerful. Nice. Get that. Do a barrel roll and get that. Nice. Always got plus 7-6 guilders. More money. Anyway, we're going over the bridge. To start our new kingdom in this beautiful, beautiful land. Hello? Ah, ain't this beauty? Here we are at last, the Heartlands. That's pretty cool.
Wow.
Not bad, not bad at all. Yeah, stretch it out.
Yeah,
there's a lovely breeze, isn't it?
Golly.
We're really going to do it, aren't we? We're going to build a kingdom. We are. Yarr! That's all the tents pitched. Thank heaven for that. I'm pooped. But we can't live in tents forever. We'll need to think about putting something more permanent in place. And for its natural need, its resources, that's what we need. Ah yes, building materials, right. Some good quality wood would be a good start. Well, it's easy enough, the forest O'Neill just down the way. We'll go and chop down ourselves a few choice logs, shall we?
Oi!
You can't just go chopping down trees willy-nilly. What do you think Nail will have to say about that? He's still thinking like a pirate. I'm guessing he's the owner of the forest? Yeah, he's leader of the Greenlings. They're the creatures who live there. Nothing happens in the wood without his permission. Then we must go and speak with him. I'm sure he'll give us his blessing if we explain the situation. You're clearly not met Nail before. He's an incredible old skinflint. Tighter than a hangman's noose, he is. He'll get nothing out of him for free. Mark my words. Then we'll just have to cut a deal. I've brought my fair share of hard-nosed customers to the negotiation table at any times. Mm-hmm. In my times. What's it now? Never mind. Let's get seeing what this Nile wants. Yeah, let's go. But... Let's see. Hello.
Come to do some shopping, eh? I'll be seeing
you
again then.
Okay. I'll do some buying and selling. I'll be right back. Is that that's a creature. Ooh, there's another flag. You know what? Instead of going to Neil, in this episode, let's do another one of those battles. Ooh, one of them. Get out of here. Super strong. Yeah. Nice. It's kind of slow for my feeling, but he's very strong. So I might just keep him on the team anyways, but not play it. We'll see. I like Evan.
Hi there!
Let's do it. Yeah, let's give those Websters a thing to think about. I don't have inf- okay. My forces. They most likely have level 1s. And one level 2. I have level 3s. Okay, very much the underdogs. Nice. Let's do it.
Look like Pipsqueak's humans. Stand his rippets apart.
Okay.
Slip,
I have never seen so many Websters.
We will win this. We have
yep.
to.
We have to, indeed. Attack him! To battle!
We can't afford to lose!
Okay, we're all warmed up. Come back here. Done.
We can't afford to lose.
All right.
Form a square.
Yeah. What you gonna do? What you say?
How'd you like that, you worms?
Whew. Whatever. Oh, you got hope, all monsters. I'm here, and it's terrible. He's cheating!
Stay strong! Don't let him get away!
Time to run!
Stay strong!
Alright.
Okay, we didn't really get lost anyone. Okay. Boys. How we doing? Get out of here.
Can't afford to lose.
All right.
I just meant that looks kind of hard, isn't it? Okay, we went for the main guy and he died. Nice, we did it.
That's the end of that.
Ba-ba-da. I thought it would be more of a challenge. I guess I was wrong. Okay. Well, let's go to Neil anyway. It's close. I think it's this way. I might do some off-screen leveling. Don't fight me. There's one more. Hello, Hedgehog? Hedgehound, I'm sorry. Not a hedgehog.
You ready for this?
There you go. Good thing you have arrows, right? Now, I don't really want to fight that guy. He looks like the... Actually, he's level 14. I should be able to take him. Shoot, that's in maybe. Oh. Gotta hurt for the Manticore. Pain, suffer. There we go. Sit down, Manticore. Well, I guess that happened. Very, very dangerous. There's a monster there. I don't really want to attack him. He was kind of. He saw me.
Yeah! Do your work!
What happened? Get out of here, nerd! What is this? Awakening? I'm not sure what happened. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what happened. Can somebody explain, please? Ooh, I'm almost dead. Let's heal up. That is a slime boss. I don't want to.
Excuse me.
What's wrong with this monster? It seems different from the others.
Oi.
It'll tear your head off as soon as you look at it. That's what's wrong with it. The one with the weird aura around them are kind of infected with evil. It makes them go even loopier than normal, as if they weren't enough nuisance already. They're good at bounty and tougher for beating them, but that's because they're tough as anything. I won't go near unless you're feeling particularly brave. The particular stupid. Well, I feel both. So they're like broken hearted. What level is he? Should I just do it? Tamed level 22. No, I'm fine. Thank you very much. I'm just a boy who needs to grind, actually, honestly. But then again, the monsters are level 13. And I'm like around that level right here.
Have at ye, dog!
Get out of here.
I'm counting on you.
Yumi! Feels bad. It's fine. Ah, you can fight me, don't you? Okay, come on. Have a seat. Bring it. Bring your best.
Come on!
Good job, Roman. Yes. But small healing, okay. Get everything. Thank you. Aha, it's the big three over there. Hello. Always want to fight. Always want to a wyvern.
Here goes nothing.
That's what you call a fiery attack. Yeah, he's counting on us. There's a big guy. He's probably strong and terrifying. Ooh, he's level 17. No. Okay, Pikachu, you need to chill out. I want to fight Pork Chopper. Quick. I'd rather fight a big guy than a small guy, I'm not gonna lie.
Here goes nothing.
Ooh, and I'm not sure anymore. Keep behind him. Look at that. Didn't know what hit him. Nice. Now that level 15 is away, 17 I mean, let's run over. I feel like under level, maybe a little bit less. Go away. Force of Neo, let's head in there. Ask for some wood. Hello? Doing that on the tree. It's covered in them. That writing, those are this weird squiggles they use over in Coldball. Coldball?
Mm-hmm.
It's Kingdom on the other side of the forest. There are even more people than there than in Ding Dong Dell. Oh my. Never mind all that, something's fishy afoot. I can smell it in the air. We best shake our leg and find old Neil. We should.
Say.
Oi!
We should, but we are gonna do that in the next episode, everybody. Please like and subscribe if you wanna see more, because obviously there's gotta be more. And I will see you all in the next video. Deuces!